Well, looking at the crash, obviously, I could be much worse now, no? I could be much more injured or injure another part that I didn't have injured, or get worse the foot I already have injured. So I don't know 100%, but almost 100%, I don't have anything broken. So that's a very good signal. I've been very lucky for that, because crash has been nasty, and I am quite at this moment quiet, no? Because I know that was not my fault. I was a little bit worried to have the fault, because maybe I was thinking maybe I was injured and this creates a new crash, but was completely not my fault, because something was a technical problem of the bike, and this caused the crash. If you ask me now, I would say no, because the last fracture, the last injury, is a little bit worse. It's not more broken, but it's more painful. No, was a mechanical problem, and this creates the crash. Track is hot, but we are in Thailand. Michelin bring here harder tires, but this didn't create the crash. I could be more lucky for sure, but also I could be also more unlucky. So we are gonna try to be positive. Maybe it's a small possibility that tomorrow I can try to ride again. If not, for sure I will try in Japan. And in Japan, I think I will be much better than I was yesterday coming here. Was scary. I was scared. I was scared about my foot, because it really hurts. I impact with the back on, and also with the foot, and I was rolling a lot. So right foot was painful,